What's up, guys? This is Bruno Fernando right here, rookie for the Atlanta Hawks. And today I want to join the junior NBA and demonstrate you guys a drill that I think is going to help a lot of you guys at home. It's called the side push, right? The first thing on defense that we have to do to make sure we maintain the ball in front of us and we just keep the guy in front of us, you know, the offensive player, is we got to stay on our defensive stance, right? From here, we got to bend our knees a little bit. And we gotta be able to stay right here. Defensive stance first. It's a lateral move, so we go here. We're going to our left side. In this case, we're pushing up our right leg, like I've said, and we're staying on our defensive stance right here. Push, push, push. And we're going back to you guys. Push, 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 push. I think this is a great drill that's gonna help all of you guys to continue to work in your game at home and get better. Continue to do everything you can to stay safe and get us through this moment, this time that we live.